So hello, Mr. Very good morning to all of you. I'm very much doing absolutely fine. My name is Arshi Mandari. Welcome back to my YouTube channel after a pretty long time. So today we are here at RFC 2024, and it's very close because I don't have a mic. I hope that the mic captures the camera. Mic captures the audio. So we are shooting, like Offbook Studios is shooting for not the whole RFC, but we are shooting for a team. Hoskote Half Road. Yes. And it's a 7-day event. Yesterday was a scrutiny, today is the day one of the event, and this is here in Verna. So I'll just try to put up the glimpse that are there. So yeah, I'll just show you the car that we are shooting.
This is our car, and this is the team that I'm shooting for. I don't know if you can hear me because the exhaust is too freaking loud.
All geared up. What's up guys? We have crazy people over here. No reaction. So right now what is going on is the track walk. Here you can see all the participants doing the track walk. And this is the view. It's been like a pretty amazing view. And maybe after RFC, once RFC gets over, we can get the expos over here. Maybe one or two times. This is one of the toughest part of this particular track. Get down from there, take a turn, and then climb out from here. I don't know how, but yes, you have to climb out from here.
RFC
is open. RFC is open. Expos. I don't know if it is a private property, but boom. That's how we wrap the camera. I don't know. What this guy is saying, file other vlog, eh? Are vlog, other at the top. So, one good thing is you cannot guide, like the outsiders cannot guide the spectators, only the core level is supposed to guide. And what they are doing here is called ground anchoring. Like, I'll show you a little. Hopefully, the battery keeps alive. Yeah. So, there is an anchor there. So, he has to ground it here, and then the winch is going to be worked by the driver and come out from the ditch. Because there's literally no other way. You can come out just like that because it's a proper ditch. This is
purely driven by passion, and there is a lot of expenditure goes into building the whole car and getting it here, repairing it, the stay, the travel, everything. This is purely a passion driven sport. And yeah, we've got the opportunity to shoot it. Just I hope like I get it like every day, like day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5, day 6 of RFC. I'll try to do that because the shooting part is also there, and I'm shooting for a team. So yeah, we'll try to do our best. Hopefully we'll get it. Snippets of here and there for those who are not able to make it, or for whatever reason, just I'll try to show you all it from my lens. That's about it. Ciao. So after this car that has gone, after this is our car, and our driver is up there, right over up. He's been doing great. He's finished the first track precisely and very very effortlessly. So this is kind of a more challenging one. So let's hope and dekhte hain kaise hote hain. Hoping for the best and hoping to get some good shots of it as well.